Ooh, that hurts. Jeez. I should probably just die and start that over. Oh my god. That was like an hour. Maybe it wasn't an hour. It was like 40 minutes. And it kept saving something or another. What was it saving? Do I have my items from before? Probably not. Alright. If this is the last time I'm doing this. If that happens again, I'm probably gonna put this away until my frame of mind changes. Can't even skip these stupid cutscenes anymore. Level freaking 2. Absolutely nothing saved. No, I can't check my inventory yet. Wait, how come sometimes I can shoot these dark red bubbles and sometimes I can't? Oh no, the ones I was shooting were not dark red yet. Oh, don't put me into those! Why are you pushing me into those? Yes. Thank you. I know the controls from dying several times. Tell me. Oh, now I can look. Oh, yeah, it's got nothing at all. Nothing at all. The only thing it's saving is the number of times I've died, probably. Yeah, it says I've killed 95 enemies. No, even that doesn't seem right. Stupid. I can't dodge those, can I? I can knock them down like that though. It's useful.
Okay.
Yeah, that's not Japanese. Well, that helped. Oops, I came in there too soon. Skip some more. Skip more. Skip, 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 skip. I feel like I missed a rusted clump from earlier or something. There should be something hidden back there. Back there. Wait, what was that? Go back. Oh, it's that guy down there. Bye. Dude. I have no sense of how far I have to go in this game before I get a save point. Maybe it must be the end of the demo, basically. What the heck did I do there? Something good. So does anybody know how much health I was on at the time I got hit twice and killed like right away? Was I not anywhere close to full health and I just didn't realize? That would make me feel a little bit better. Can I go with it? Oh, it looks like it can. Be able to get there. Oh my god. How do I get up there? you can hold on to your dude? That's cool. We should do a dash there. Why can I not grab that? What the heck? There's even a thing there. An arrow on it. Am I? I'm about to waste a bunch more time trying to do this. Can I just not do this now? I have to hit it with my sword. Nope. Nope. Maybe I can't do it now. It's really disappointing because it looks like it's a nice hidden thing over there. Look at that! That looks like a box up there too. Oh no, that's not what I meant to do. Well, that guy sure knows how to turn around quickly and hit me. Sure is good at that. I feel like I missed something here. I feel like there was something else here I could get. Here. No, I got it. Okay, hold on. There were two things. I got them both. I also haven't figured out how to get away from those big machine things. Those big gears. So you can dodge into enemies and do that. No, don't hit that. Well, failed. Oh, that was quick. I'm gonna have to say that these enemies that just shoot stuff at you constantly are my least favorite. No big guy who comes down? I thought a big guy came down here.
Toby-san, 僕, 嬉しいです。
何
僕たちスキャナータイプは単独での現地の事前調査が主です、
right.
だから誰かと一緒に行動できるって楽しいんです。
感情を持つことが禁止されている。
あ、すみません。
それと3はつけなくていい。
え、
私の名前に継承は必要ない。
わかりました。トゥービー。
Where's that? Yo. If I remember right, they put a bunch of enemies in front of me. Better that time. Standing on top of the box, get it. I'm not done with you yet.
ここは昔、人類の兵器工場だったらしいですよ。今ではすっかり機械生命体だらけですが、敵はこの工場を再利用して。
So you can go, I can't go in here.
Fine.
Yeah, I think it's cool how it transitions in between different perspectives and stuff. It's like it changes it into several different types of game. Oops. Now if only I could get somewhere where I don't, where if I die it's not such a huge deal. That would be amazing. Wow, that, I biffed it there. Oh boy. Well, I hit one of them. Better than zero of them. What are you doing? Get away! Get away! Oh, I healed? What is hitting me? Did I seriously dodge into that guy's attack? I think I healed from doing a dodge or parry or whatever. Oh, that's a sick finishing move. I dig it. Did I know? My pride is at stake. This stupid drawbridge back here does nothing for me. Maybe it helps in like a NG plus or something. Maybe it sticks. Who knows?
What?
旧世界のデータを使って適当なことを喋ってるんです。機械生命体のやることに意味なんかないですよ。
Well, that was a pretty nice shot. Better. Oh man, that ladder at the beginning? Was I supposed to hit B on it? How far back was it? Can I get back there from that shortcut just now? I just realized that all those things with that symbol on them were me hitting B. I wonder how far back it is. I don't remember. It seems like it's too far back. The shortcut maybe? Can't go there. Oh man, this is pretty far back. Oh, I'm glad I came here. You never know what you're gonna miss. Don't actually know whether doing the dodge is making me go faster overall. Maybe not. It's too far back. Turn somewhere. I don't know where it is. I think I'll leave it. Pretty decent chance I couldn't actually do anything with it. I'm a little annoyed that I can't do things like jump over certain railings and stuff. Hey, there's an item down there. I haven't died, but I also haven't caught up. Okay, that was nice. That was a nice shot. Oh, that is so cool. That was nice. Not so nice. Nicer. I swear to God, I'm healing from getting dodges. Maybe from kicking that guy too. Whew. This game can't. My video card can't quite keep up. It's a little sluggish. Might have to turn down the resolution or something. I don't know. Makes me a bit sad. This game's really pretty. If I die on this part, I'm gonna be so annoyed. I think I'll go in with full health. Oh, I'm pretty close. There was some stuff back here. That's one thing I'm thinking of. And here's another one. Then there's a box over here or something. Are they really? They, oh, spawn. I don't know. So a lot of the items that I got in the, not drops, but stuff on the ground. If you can figure that out, Clue. What's up, dude? I will be quite pleased. It's kind of stuttering a little bit. All right, here we go again. Please don't die. Just turn back now. Turn back now. Shoot it. Get away! I didn't realize that was even the edge. I see what they're doing. They've got different patterns, dual patterns like this now. This is the pattern I don't like. This is what I don't want. Oh, can I get... I am using borderless. Okay, I made it past the last point so far. Maybe if I beat this guy, then I'll get a save point. I remember this guy from the demo. This is pretty cool. Blast him in the face! Supposed to be blasting in the face there, but why not? I don't exactly remember all of this, but yeah, is it all? This first level, I guess, is from the demo. I don't remember this. This fight is a little different. I need to remember to use my... That seems bad. Oop! You can buy it on Steam. Go search the Steam store for it. You'll find it's a tool rather than a game. And you can launch it from Steam and it'll run in the background. Okay, so far so good. I'm moving. I don't know if that did anything. You can't really go back and forth. I thought I was getting hit by that. I missed. Good time to heal. Just in case. Oh. I thought they... Oh. I paid for it. Yeah, I think I remember, like... Whoa. Hacking in. Yeah, I paid for it because he said that like you relied on donations or something, so. Figure why not throw this guy a few bucks. Oh, that's where that guy gets messed up. Bye. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Okay, but where? What? Oh, now I'm on this thing. It wasn't working before. I don't think I remember all this. I think they skipped some of this stuff in the demo. I don't remember Shadow Colossusing up this guy. Just hit this thing right here. This is what you gotta do, just hit that. Yes, probably too much to ask for. Well, there's nothing else you can do. Alright. Nainesu! This is a good move right here. I'll help him, but first, did anybody drop anything? My monitor is probably 60. It's a TV. I don't think it's 120. Ooh.
No.
What's
that guy?
Nines. Go to bed. I think this section's almost over. I don't know. I seem to remember this being the end of the demo. Maybe not. Come on. I don't think I have 144 hertz. Is this the kind of stutter you were seeing, Clue? Like what I assume you guys can see in the stream? Oh no, now I remember there's also this. I have to do this guy. What, that hit me? That's not what I meant to do. Hurt as much as I thought it would for what he just did there. I'm supposed to be down here. Am I supposed to be okay? Whoa, crazy. Game certainly is epic looking. Oh yeah, I remember this. Oh, yeah. Can I hit him again? No. Yeah, the cutscenes are especially a little bit. Yeah, micro stutters. Sinking into the ocean. Oh wait. There's like four more of them. Three more of them that just came up. We're gonna blow each other up. Bye, Gypsy. Nice to see you again. Dink. We're gonna do a toast, and then everything will explode. Oh, I was right. I kind of remember that. I got a Chivo. Resuscitated body? No. I assume cheers means that if I die at this point, I'm not going to get kicked back to the very, very beginning of the game.
On your bed. Saving possible.
You think that did it? Still don't quit? Do I have to do something else, or is that, or did I do it? That's what I need to do, right? Yay, sounds good. I may end up having to stop now.
Saksen wa seikou deshita ne.
敵大型兵器は破壊され、敵支配地域への侵入経路が確保されました。ナイエス。はい。ありがとう。最後に。Oh。So we did die there, I guess。あの地域は通信隊分。あなたとご。Oh。そう。人類に栄光あれ。 Yes, of course. connecting to the network. Oh, yep, here we go. Okay. Oh, I guess even dying in the early part counted as one of the endings. Okay, this is a good time to stop. I think, since I just saved. Perfect time to stop. It's midnight. I gotta go sleep and work. And, I'll be back maybe tomorrow with more. I don't know if it'd be tomorrow or what. Could be tomorrow. It's good to see everybody. Bye, St. Nick. Bye, Syntecta. I'll see you guys later. Peace.